Some news here just into the newsroom. Former 2nd District Congressman Republican Scott Taylor says he's running for U.S. Senate in Virginia in 2020. He's hoping to unseat Democrat Senator Mark Warner. Now, Taylor is a former Navy SEAL. He served one term as a representative from the 2nd District, but lost his reelection bid to Democrat Elaine Loria last year. Now, before that, he represented the 85th District in the Virginia House of Delegates.